Hey there. Giddy up.
Ugly bastard.
Whoa! Snow. Take it easy. Run, Roach. Thank you.
faster.
Come on. Thank you.
faster.
That's it, Roach. Blade's not worth shite.
Greetings.
What do you want?
Someone's in a good mood.
What mood would you be in if you'd lost your son? Still masking. What do you want?
Your son. What happened to him?
Drowned. Finback tipped the boat he was on. For his first journey into northern waters.
Sorry to hear it.
Sea swallowed his body. I'll not bury him. He'll not feast with his ancestors.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
So be it.
How about a few rounds of cards? Gwent, specifically.
Greetings. Want to look over our stock?
Take it everything here's for sale?
Sure, if you can afford it. The Jarl's a stickler for quality, so we keep no rubbish here.
Zarakanian Zephyrs, Mahakam battle axes, Verlean short swords. Where'd you get so many continental goods?
The sea provides.
And if it doesn't provide on its own, you hack off hands that hold swords in a death grip.
What? Yeah, think we just found all this on the shore, like seashells at low tide?
What else do you bring back from the raids?
We focus on the essentials. Fancy wines, silk, baubles of all sorts. Oh, and wenches, for if we don't make proper use of them, who will? Have you heard about Hollering Hulda, known as the Hellraiser, Madman Lugos' wife? Or Goldilocks Sansa, the most beautiful maid in the world in her time? Taken in raids, both.
Show me what you got. Wouldn't mind a few rounds of Gwent.
bothered about that before.
Monster, but look at him. And our hero fled so fast he left his cash.
Fucking hell. Hey, not bad. There,
what's the rush?
No guards, flagship. Look at certain.
So they fed on who they could strike.
Madman Lugos. Fucking lie. Who's in the tavern the night landed in the boat swing?
Well, what is it?
Your son did well in the Cave of Dreams.
Why even tell me this?
Well, got reason to believe you underestimate him.
What? Did he whine to you? Oh, a shame. When I see him, I'll...
He didn't say anything. It's just... well, it's plain obvious. Two clans on one island. Tough to be neighbors so near each other.
A neighbor is one who lives nearby, not one who stole half your home. The Ancrete seized our lands.
In the days of Harold the Cripple, that was 3 centuries ago.
Doesn't change the fact they had no right. I'll rid Art Skellig of Crack and his brood yet.
Just out of curiosity, why do they call you Madman?
That's why.
Gwent, know the game?
The gulls shed off cliffs. Let's see your deck. It's been a dull day. We'll play for my catacomb.
Show me what you can do.
Thank you.
dying to gut ye. But then, they'd say Lugos had gone even madder. Take my catacan and sword off.
You're looking to buy something? Well, you're in for a surprise. We're just as well stocked as any land-bound shop in Novigrad.
How about a few rounds of cards? Gwent, specifically.